review-wise, this airport, we were only here for like 2 hours, and that's enough. I'm glad that we're gonna board soon and fly to Egypt. So I think if you can avoid it, to have a layover here in Istanbul, avoid it. We paid like 200 euros less because we have a layover here, so good deal, it's fine. It's not that stressful. Take the money. Not that bad, but really nothing special. I expected more from the capital city airport of Turkey.